Hi there, here is one more video on LG GI-TEX. We will have a look at screen protector by FCS. I have bought it from Amazon. This is how the packaging looks like. No seal found. FCS branding is here. We get set of 4 protectors as you see, along with wiping cloth. Overall packaging is not looking great. This is the closer look at screen protector films. It is sticker type, having main layer between 2 outer layers. So you may ignore if any dust or small stains on outer layers. We can notice some small bubbles as well, assuming it is with outer layers, but we will get to know only when applying. Let's see the process to apply at high level. First thing, remove existing protectors if any, and clean the complete display area, preferably with wet cloth, without leaving any dust even on corners. Small dust or a stain will create bubbles for sure. I have removed first layer now and applying blue color sticker on display. If it goes wrong, you need to remove within a minute and reapply. Once it settles in few minutes, it is not possible to remove like tempered glasses, so be careful. If any bubbles here, just move it towards the corners. I am skipping the video frames, but it took around 10 minutes for me to apply properly. Slowly peel off the top layer as you see. Use wet or dry cloth to push any bubbles towards the corner. I am done, but it requires reconfiguration of fingerprints every time you change screen guards, as it is optical fingerprint sensor on LG GI-TEX. Touch sensitivity is good and this is the closer look. Here is the viewing angle comparison with tempered glass and absolutely no difference and no issues. I have applied screen protector units near camera like this, and on front side of dual display as well. Finally to secondary display. Small bubbles are noticeable at the top of secondary display screen as well. Can be ignored. Importantly, I am able to close the case like this without any issue, as screen protector is thin compared to tempered glass. Unfortunately, I found camera side protector is misplaced, and as I mentioned earlier, it is not possible to remove it. Overall, it is not easy to install without bubbles unless you are expert in this area, and screen protector should be defect free. In my case, I got slightly faulty screen protector and all the 4 pieces resulted in small bubbles even though I applied properly, but very much usable. Another known downside of screen protector is that it captures smudges like this, as there is no oleophobic coating unlike tempered glasses, but it won't impact viewing experience to noticeable extent, visible only when screen is off. But no problems with glide typing experience as well. My honest rating to the screen protector is 3.5 out of 5, considering it is not easy to apply, small bubbles are common even if you apply properly, and not all customers are receiving the product in 100% perfect condition, as in review comments on Amazon. It looks slightly overpriced as well. But no good alternative products in the market also, so you can definitely buy if you are confident on applying it carefully. Amazon link is added in the video description for your reference. That's all I had it for now. Thanks for watching. Hope this video helped you in making a decision whether to buy the screen protector or not. If yes, please support me by subscribing to my channel and share this video with your circles. Do not forget to hit like button. I will see you soon in another video on LG GI-TEX. Bye for now.